The particle is the platform.
Thomas Webster has been working with nanotechnology for decades, but now he and his team at Northeastern University are finding new applications with the coronavirus. Their goal, find ways to keep the virus from spreading, improve testing, and create a therapy.
And this is why viruses are a huge problem, is they're so small and pervasive.
So they're fighting it using particles smaller than the virus itself. They're figuring out ways to create surfaces or sprays that can repel the virus to be used in high contact areas, and also use nanotechnology in masks to help secrete the virus.
And we've been able to create these kinds of surfaces to repel the virus from attaching and therefore keep it from spreading.
As far as therapy, they can functionalize nanoparticles to attack and bond to the virus and prevent it from duplicating in your body, giving your immune system better chances at fighting it.
Keep the virus from attaching to a cell and entering the cell and using the cell to replicate. So if you keep that from happening, then you can render that virus useless.
Now the next step for the companies that Northeastern has partnered with is to conduct animal studies to make sure the technology works. We're at Northeastern University. I'm Peter Iliopoulos, WCVB, News Center 5.